kind of outdated, clunky textbooks written for Texas and California. Yeah.
Eric, are you saying you're not going to use a traditional textbook?
I'm not, because the textbook that we use isn't worth it to me. This, because this hits all my standards. I know it covers it. The correlation guide, which I'm sure you'll see later, proves and shows. So if anybody's like, how do you know you're teaching it? You can say, here's the correlation guide that goes along with it. And what's really cool about it being an open ed resource, which is the idea, is eventually you can add whatever you want to it as a teacher. So by the time you're done at the end of the year, it's your textbook. You know, we wrote, you know, this content, but you can say, you know, I really don't like the way that this is written, or I think it'd be a really good idea to add an assignment that goes along with this chapter. You can do all that. It's your book at that point. It's an open ed resource. And so, you know, I was talking to somebody